We get the opportunity to hear directly from Iowans who are asking us for real solutions, and we've worked really hard to deliver to them on something that's meaningful for their community.
Republican Representative Zach Nunn has served one term in Congress. In 2022, he defeated Iowa's only Democrat on Capitol Hill, Cindy Axne, by only about 2,000 votes, flipping the 3rd District seat from blue to red. The nonpartisan Cook Political Report predicts another competitive race in November as Nunn runs for re-election. KCCI political analyst Dennis Goldford says Republicans have a slight advantage in District 3.
It's always been, generally speaking, the most Democratic district in the state. But even here, the Republicans have a bit of a lead over Democrats in voter registration.
National Democrats are targeting the district as they try to flip enough Republican-held seats in the U.S. House to reclaim the majority. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is giving extra resources and attention to Democrat Lenon Bacom.
I'm an Iowan born and raised. I'm actually a combat veteran. I'm a former public servant at the U.S. Department of Agriculture. I have devoted my life to giving back to our communities and our country. And here in Iowa, I want to do that again in Congress.
Bacom faces Democrat Melissa Vine in the June primary. She says she'd bring more authenticity and transparency to government.
I really want to be someone who represents the people, as I'm an everyday Iowan who's lived here my entire life and has been through things like poverty. And I've been a healthcare worker and a small business owner and a nonprofit director and can relate with so many folks in their fields.
The winning Democrat will take on Nunn in November.